Are we on some kind of island? Dr. Ublek, is that you? Oh, you're breaking up! Maybe we can get a signal if we reach that tower. Let's show these buckets of bolts who's boss!
Thank you.
it! It's still all scrambled!
Whatever you did, just keep doing that! Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much... Barrel crates somewhere else on that island! You must make sure at all costs that you do things! Understood?
Dr. Ublek, we kinda heard you? Let's keep exploring, team!
That's better. Sorry, but the reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well... You are the first!
You're not Dr. Ubek.
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Monroe. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
It's him! Dr. Merlot!
For such terrific students as yourselves, this should be an easy test. Shall I call you Oz? Like old times, John.
In the Mountain Glen disaster, a tragedy you played no small part in.
'Twas a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you, hello?
Thank you. calling me the reckless one, sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong. Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of your whereabouts.